Hey explorers, it's Mark from Abandoned Scotland here, and today I'd like to try out some 3D mapping, which is something I've been looking forward to doing for a while. I'm going to try this out somewhere we haven't covered before, the abandoned mansion house, Cambusnethan Priory. So how are we going to do it? Well, that's where the Phantom Drone comes in. But I'm sure you guys are as eager to see the results as I am, so let's just get going. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that short video, but now I'll try and explain how we're going to do this. So to get the 3D model, we had to take photos around the building. To do this, I decided to use an app called Drone Deploy. And this app allows you to plot various points along what's known as a waypoint route over the top of the building. So that means the drone can fly a set route and take photos at regular intervals, so we can capture the building from different angles from above. At the top right, I'll put a short clip of the photos we took top down. So one area that I've seen problems with using this technique is that the walls around the house can look quite squished. So additionally, what I've done is I flew around the building with the centre of the building marked as a focus point. And what you can see on screen right now is where we took each photo. Now each blue square on the screen signifies one photo. So you can see we took quite a few photos. At the top you can see all the top down photos we took, and in that circular ring is the photos we took around the building. Now the app we're using to create this 3D model is called Agisoft PhotoScan. Now we could use Drone Deploy's own stuff, but I felt like Agisoft PhotoScan gave us a better result overall. But the Drone Deploy iPhone app is really useful. I'll leave links in the description below for everything we've used to create the model. But if you guys would like to see a more in-depth step-by-step tutorial, I'd be happy to do that. If you'd like to see a tutorial video, make sure and leave a comment below. So we have the finished model on screen and I'm quite impressed with the result. Although it isn't perfect, there's some things I would like to improve upon for future models. I think flying the drone closer to the building would have helped make the textures in the walls a wee bit sharper, but it certainly isn't bad for a first 3D model of a building. I'll leave a link to the website in the description below so you can have a play about with the model, and you should also see a link in the top right of the video as well. If you'd like us to try some more 3D mapping videos, then give this video a like and leave a comment below. I hope you guys enjoyed this, as it's something a bit different to our usual videos. Make sure and check out the 3D model over on the website. Anyway, explorers, stay safe, and I'll catch you on the next video.